Hey guys, we are back in the forest here to talk about one of my favorite mushrooms, turkey tail mushroom, also known as Coriolis versicolor. Usually these come out in autumn and winter, where these would have these brightly colored rings around it. So they've kind of gone a bit pallid now, but normally they have these like brightly colored rainbow rings and blacks and different colors like that. So that's why it's known as versicolor or multicolor. Now the reason we're here to talk about turkey tail is obviously its immune benefits, but before I do that, I just want to talk about it as a white rot fungus. So a white rot fungus, as you can see on this tree here, it's taking over this tree in order to break that plant lignin down into a decomposition phase so that it can return to the ecosystem and ultimately become soil and humus and, you know, feed that cycle again. And it very much does that in your own system. So back in the 1970s, the Japanese scientists, who are the ones who've done all of the research on the medicinal mushrooms, they isolated these two compounds, PSK and PSP. PSK being the one that was studied the most is known as polysaccharide crestin. And it was so like efficacious in the immune system boosting quality that they actually used it as part of a mainstream modality as an adjunct to chemotherapy. And they named it crestin. Now, this hasn't been sanctioned in the West, and we're not trying to suggest that it should be, but in Japan, they still use it to today. And in 1987, they actually discovered another polysaccharide peptide, or PSP, as I said. And these things have that ability to boost those natural killer cells. Now, the natural killer cells is that 1% macrophage white blood cell that we're really looking for. It's not to suggest that the other macrophages aren't important or white blood cell activity is important, but that 1%, those natural killer cells, they actually have the ability to pretty much consume anything in their wake. So whenever you're getting like a flu or a virus, they just have the ability just to take it out. And so anything that's gonna boost that NK cell activity is really, really significant. Now, what's another funny little thing is that it's known as cloud mushroom in China, and for like a long, long time, it's actually been known as an immune boosting and a longevity mushroom. And they found that it actually grew on pine trees where nothing else would grow. And that's one of the things that actually made them to start looking at this. They were like, well, if this actually has the ability to like fend this off, right, it's obviously got something going on to, you know, to do that. And so then they basically started consuming that and realizing that it had all these array of benefits. But anyway, we've put this in our immune defense formula so that you don't really have to think about it too much. And we've also got it as a singular. So it's a really great thing to consider if you're, you know, trying to like boost your immune system. And here it is, the beautiful turkey tail mushroom. Thank you.